On the way to the game right now. We're super excited to play today. Let's go, go Owls.
What's up? We just arrived at Richfield Park.
It's game day. Playing Hasbrook Heights. See you later.
Let's go.
Look. If you had one shot, one opportunity, you seize everything you ever wanted. One moment. Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how everybody can't do it. Makes us all the better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man, 'cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, 'cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night, man. That's how long I've been on ya.
Alright, game's over. We won 60-48. Yeah!
Guys, great win today. Is there anything else you guys would like to say?
Yeah, you know, we got a big game against Everson this Wednesday at 5:30.
Yeah, come out and support.
White out, baby. Let's go.
Let's get it.
Thank you.
All right, I'm here with Sam Pasola. He had 33 points today and he's MVP. And I'm going to talk with him with you guys. So, Sam, how did you feel after a great performance and a big win?
I felt great. The team together, we played really hard knowing we had it was for a cause, for a tournament. I think in our past games we didn't play as good, but you know, today we stepped up and we think we got the job done.
Thank you.
Down, the whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh, there goes gravity. Choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up, that is he know? He won't have it, he knows, his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back.